I don't know if you've noticed, but skills are almost endless. The first time you do them, you'll need to top a set score. I know. Is that yellow loot? Yellow loot's a mechanic's dream. Every part gives you the usual stuff, but if you collect a set of 7 specific pieces, you get a super cool new bonus. There are 5 sets with 5 different bonuses, but you can only use one. Drops are random, so it may take time, but wow, is it worth it!